Hey guys, Andrew here, I'll send in the Slay Rocker the 6, and today we're going to be showing you guys a brand new fishing mechanic with a bunch of new fish that you guys can catch, as well as coral and pearls. But before we start this video, let's go ahead and do a special giveaway. Today we're going to be giving away some epic toys from the awesome people at Jazzverse. If you guys win a chance to win either some Minecraft chests, some Minecraft plushies, some epic paper crafts, or these epic action figures, just leave a comment in the comment section below, leave a like, and share this video with all of your friends. We will be picking one lucky winner in this video, so make sure to check your YouTube inbox messages and enjoy the video. So as you guys can see, I am using this epic mod, which is available in the description below. I have a whole entire new setup here, so I'm going to be showing you guys step by step every little epic thing, at least from this mod, that I think is cool. I don't want to go too far in depth because there's just so much to this, but let's start with the basics. So I'm going to first show you guys this crazy thing called the LFUDD, and if I hit F5, you guys can see it's got several modes. So let's go into the first mode. If I hold space and V, I can actually do a little bit of a hover. And it's pretty cool. It does have a specific lifetime, so after a little bit, I'll just collapse. Now, I'm currently in creative mode, so I won't die. If you hold Shift, V, and Y in this order, you can switch. So now if I hold V and space, it launches me super high in the air, which I'm pretty sure will kill you if you're not in creative mode. So let's switch through it again. Now, this will help you, I'm pretty sure, just sprint through the world super fast. And yeah, it pretty much does that exact thing. I believe it still works in water. Just, it works even in water, so pretty helpful with that. And let's do it one more time, and then this version, I believe, is meant to destroy blocks. So as you guys can see, let's go and destroy some of these flowers, some of the blocks in front of us, and it's basically like a super squirter type of thing. And then we go back to the regular mode. So let's go ahead and take this off, because it does make you a little bit slow. There's also diving and all that stuff here, and I also have a wetsuit and flippers, which do make you a little bit slow, but, you know, I mean, they are flippers. But, I don't want to go too in-depth in that. That's kind of boring stuff. So let's go with the basics. So there are brand new rods. There's the titanium fishing rod, the wooden fishing rod, and of course the reed fishing rod. You also have a bunch of cool new baits like worms, ants, maggots, and grasshoppers. Now if you use this sifter thingy, you can, for example, let's get ourselves some raw wood. And if you go through it, and you basically go through it by doing this, just basically put all your stuff through there, and as you guys can see, I was able to get myself some ants, because that is basically in the game, let's say, or well, in real life, if you go through wood, you'll find a couple little critters in there. So that's kind of how it works. That's how you get bait. You get a bunch of random objects and you sift through them, and like, for example, I just got some ants, which is pretty cool. Next off, we've got some of the new underwater coral like stuff. So you've got kelp, and then you've got pink coral, red coral, blue coral, candy cane coral, you've got cucumber coral, brain coral, orange coral, and purple coral. Now if I come down over here, let me hit F1, I put a little glowstone so you guys can see, we've got all of the corals right over here, and there's also the special coral rock that you have to have them on top of, and also there are, oh look, a pearl. You've got, I think they are called oysters, yeah, you got oysters, and if you right click on them with a block of sand, it puts a little block of sand in there, which will eventually become an oyster. And let me go ahead and show them off to you guys right now. So let me first get this off, and let's go into this one first. So you've got orange, red, gold, brown, purple, black, pink, silver, and blue pearls. And then of course here is the pearl oyster. And you can do a bunch of crazy stuff with that, like for example, you can make jewelry, and jewelry, let's go ahead and scroll down, you'll be able to see that right now in my inventory. If it'll go down a little bit faster, we're almost, okay, there we go. So you can make yourself rings, you can make yourself, I guess that's just a solid ring, and bracelets, and a bunch of other really cool stuff. And then over here, we've got all of the new fish that you can catch. Now, you can't physically see the fish, so this is kind of like the Minecraft 1.7 update. Maybe Dinnerbone has had or got his idea from this mod or something from it. But you can catch a bunch of new fish and a bunch of other random stuff. So you've got cod, perch, tuna, netherfish, glowfish, nightfish, enderfish, dragonfish, blazefish, there are so many. Electric ray, manta ray, stingray, piranha, catfish, neo, terra, bass, salmon, minnow, you got the raw damselfish, you got the raw anglefish, the pufferfish, the raw squid, raw jellyfish, the raw man o' war, that's a little weird one, you've got a raw goldfish, a Siamese fighting fish, which is pretty cool looking, a clownfish, a koi, butterfly fish, and of course you've got the blue tang. So a ton of fish, which is pretty cool. I mean, you know, if they, well, I mean, they implemented a lot of fish. I don't think they implemented too much with them, except for the, in Minecraft 1.7, the puffer fish does give you nausea. But yeah, some other cool stuff that you can do. If you make a little breeding pen that is 3x3 and you put a feeder inside, you can actually put two different types of fish, and then you put, like, for, I think, I haven't done this in a while, actually, or ever, but I think, have I done this? I don't know, I think I need a specific type of bait, but you can make them reproduce, and then you get eggs, and then you can put them inside of the incubator, so you can actually start having your own little fish farm, which is actually pretty cool and ingenious, because you never actually would have thought of that. And to end this episode here, there is also a speedboat. I know it's not that Minecraft-y, but they added it anyways, and it is pretty cool, if I do say so myself. I don't know how much faster it is than the regular one, since it's been such a long time since I actually went on vanilla Minecraft and actually rode a boat. I mean, I've been doing vanilla Minecraft recently. Well, not full vanilla, but I've been doing survival. But yeah, they did implement a cool little speedboat, which is quite interesting, and it's got this cool little animation to it as well. As for handling and everything, it's not that much better than the regular one. I mean, it doesn't break, which is pretty good. But yeah, that's about it. I'm gonna go up on the waterfall and see if it can still handle doing that, or it might be a little bit glitchy. Again, I'm not really too sure. But it is pretty cool, so let me know, guys, in the comment section below, what do you guys think of this mod? Do you love it? Do you hate it? Do you not care for it? And if you guys could, please leave a like, show your support, and that's about it for this video, guys. Let me know what you guys think about the mods. I have my wetsuit and the slippers, by the way, which is making me really slow. But yeah, let me know what you guys think. Like always, I'm SlayerRock86. Leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, new videos every single week, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye.
All I'm doing is thinking of all those villagers singing. Santa, won't you bring me the game I really need? Won't you please bring my Minecraft to me? Oh, I don't want to laugh for Christmas. This is all I'm asking for. I just wanna see